Get off the couch, cubby.
Hey everybody, it's Potsy. We're here at the Kennerdale Deanna's home spot.
Happy New Year!
There's the bird machine. Where's the main chick? She's back there. See her? She's cooking. It happens once a year, whether she likes it or not.
Bacon.
We'll do a little update as the night goes on. We're sitting here playing
Cards Against Humanity. It's a card game for horrible people.
Yeah, if you play it, seriously, if you got kids, what we did, go through the deck and get rid of about half the cards that's in there, because they're bad.
They're so bad.
If Deanna says they're bad.
They're bad.
All right.
Hey, everybody, it's Potsy. You know what sucks? Tell you what sucks is what as you get a little older in life, you know, you do something real stupid and you hurt yourself. And it takes you like 3 or 4 days to bounce back, and it like really hurts. Let me show you. My stupid ankle. Okay? I was hiking over the weekend with my brother. I stepped on a rock coming down a hill on the trail in the woods, and my ankle twisted kind of funny. And it felt like it kind of hurt a little bit, but no big deal, right? No big deal, right? So what I do, I just keep like hiking on it. And then the next day I get up and I take like another 5 miles. Well then that would have been like Monday, and then Tuesday it started getting really sore. And then yesterday morning I could hardly even walk on it. I got out of bed and it took like 5 minutes to get from the bedroom to the living room. And I've been sitting here with stupid ice on the thing for like 24 hours. It feels pretty good this morning, and I kind of walk on it, but I'm like, strain my ankle, really? 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 This is like getting old stuff sucks. Hey, everybody, it's Potsy, I'm back. Yeah, I'm hobbling. Well, if you don't know me very well, I'll let you in a little secret. I am literally hyper. Yeah, when I was diagnosed as a little kid, it's hyper. Like, I've been hyper all my life. Anyways, my parents found out by taking me to a drink. Yeah, and I rode a short bus too. That's another story. But anyways, make a long story short, I can't sit still very long. I've been on my butt for a day and a half, letting this ankle right there kind of heal. It feels pretty good. If I'm gentle on it, it doesn't hurt too bad. So I'm heading to the shop. I gotta do something. The sun's out. I mean, look, the sun's out. This is driving me nuts. So I gotta do something. Hello, Mr. Shop. Long time no see. Hello, Mr. Table. I missed you. You're done being clean. It's time to get back to work. Make us some fun, happy stuff. Let's see. It's temperature in the shop, 60. Well, since I'm going to be out here, you know, at least crank up to like 68. Turn on some lights. Bam. Turn on some lights. Gosh, I haven't been out in the shop in so long. It feels so good. It's like being away from home for a long time. You get home, you're like, it feels so good to be home. Beer lights? Check. Oh yeah, beer lights are lighting. All right. Shop lights. Check. Look at this. Somebody during the holidays left an empty Coors Light can. I have no idea who would do something like that. We have a solution for that. You see this thing here? You stick it in here. Drop that in there. Hello, Mr. Can, way down in there. Let's see if we can get a bird's eye view of this thing. See if we can make it go slow. Oh, it sucks to be the can. Yep. Hello, Mr. Can. See, that's how you take care of them. You must turn on the TV. Are you on? You're on. Oh, yeah, it's on. I got a plan. I'm going to get the dang buggy out of here. There's how you handle the leaves that build up along the fence. You burn them. You rake them, and you burn them again. Could be that every couple. What's Forrest Gump say? And just like that, they were gone.